Dear students, welcome to the classroom. Today we are going to continue the fifth lesson of Introduction to Computers, Standard 5th, Lesson Number 5, Word. Today we will learn working in Word. Dear students, first of all, start Word. Then on the menu bar, the Home tab is already selected. In font group, Calibri is the default selection in font. Click on the arrow to see a drop-down menu of font names. Dear students, when I will mention default selection, it means an option already selected by Windows. Now, click on the scroll down arrow or scroll up arrow to go through the list of font names. Or place the mouse pointer over the scroll box, hold down the left mouse button and drag vertically to go through the list. Now click on a font name. For example, click on Comic Sans MS. The drop-down menu closes. In font group, 11 points is the default selection in font size. Click on the arrow to see a list of font sizes. Click on a font size. For example, click on 16 points. The drop-down menu closes. Now we will type in a few lines about the tiger. Type in the title, the tiger. Press the enter key twice to leave two lines. Press the tab key to set the margin of the paragraph. Type in these lines. The tiger is our national animal. It is a wild animal. It has a bright yellow color with black strips. It has bright shining eyes. The tiger can walk or run without making any noise. If you click on close button on the title bar, you will see a dialog box. If you click on no, Word will close the document without saving it, and you will lose all that you have typed. This means that it is important to save a document. If you click on yes, you will see the Save As dialog box, which help you to save the document before closing it. Now we will save a document. We can use save option in two ways. Number one, save a document for the first time by giving it a name. And second one is, if you already saved a document and you want to save any changes, so save any changes made to an existing saved document. You can see this option on the quick access toolbar. Click on save, you will see the save as dialog box. Or on the title bar, click on office button, you will see a drop down menu. On this menu, click on save, you will see the save as dialog box. The document will be saved in Documents folder. This folder is the default selection. Dear students, in a dialog box, text box is the place where you can type text. You will always see the cursor blinking in a blank text box. In file name text box, you can see now the default name, the tiger, is highlighted with the cursor blinking at the end of the word. Dear students, if you wish to save the document with another name, just type in that name and click on the save button. And if you don't want to change the name, so click on save button, the save as dialog box closes. Now look at the title bar. It now shows the tiger Microsoft Word, the name with which we have saved the document. Now on the title bar, click on close button to close the document. So my dear students, in this video we have learned that how to create and save a document. So watch the video carefully to understand the lesson.